Here's Patterson coming back the other way as the play is resuming. He lost the puck, however, on an apparent two-on-one there, but the Chiefs took it away. Now send it all the way down as Beaulieu just crunches St. John's into the end, Gorge. Now we get Thibert coming out of nowhere going after Beaulieu, and the two of them have dropped the gloves, and Beaulieu's on top of Thibert right now. As all kinds of players ready to go at it. Brad Zavisha in there.
Drawn away with, I believe it's Milan Dragecevic. Beaulieu is getting the right loose on Thibert and took care of that situation. The trainer.
Now Zavisha and Dragecevic, Carlos, are ready to go. As no linesman right now able to pry the two of them apart or keep them apart. Now the gloves and helmets come off, and here they go. As always, Dragecevic took a shot at Beaulieu as he was skating by. Dragecevic to the right, hands of Zavisha with a couple of heavy rights, and a couple of big boys going at it right now, as Dragecevic took it right from Zavisha, now comes back with a couple of his own, as they go toe-to-toe in front of Lorenz, Zavisha with a couple of rights, now Dragecevic with some uppercuts. Absolute war between those two guys. In the meantime, St. Jacques is down hurt on the ice as he was just labeled into the end boards by Beaulieu, and that's what started it all as Thibert came out of nowhere and leveled Beaulieu. They went at it, and then Dragicevic and Zavisha went. And right before they started, Carlos, the linesman was leading Beaulieu to his bench, and Dragicevic took a right-hand swing at him. All sorts of...